Delft voor een demonstratie van een mogelijke vorm van vrije energie. Er zijn een aantal mensen hier zo die allemaal nieuwsgierig zijn en die willen allemaal het wonder wel eens aanschouwen. Is het niet zo?
Okay. Zet maar weer op nulpunt.
Ja, die staat mooi op het plaatje hoor. Allemaal mensen, techneuten en idealisten.
May I ask you, who are you, your name?
Smith. Harry Yildiz. Yildiz, mom, Mary Yildiz.
Okay. And you are the inventor of this machine?
Yes. Yes.
And you are?
I'm his legal advisor, a close friend. We are close friends and I'm...
Very important. And you are?
I am Dick Korf. And I'm also busy with new energy, zero-point energy, free energy.
Okay.
So this is my my card.
You are looking for free energy for a long time, I think.
Yes.
You found it today, I
found already, but this is an extra.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'm very curious.
En dit is dan het wonder, wat waarschijnlijk een wereldrevolutie zou kunnen gaan betekenen.
Well, I told the students that they could be here at 5:15, so maybe just 4 more minutes. If they're not here, then we will start. And, well, I take this opportunity to thank everybody for being here, and especially Mr. Yildiz. Welcome.
And your name is?
My name is Koen Vermeeren. I'm from Delft University, and I'm just the organizer of this meeting. I met some of you guys already in the past, and I was quite enthusiastic about the phenomenon of energy from magnets. So that's the reason that I thought this opportunity, which is created by Jorge, is so interesting that in a very short notice we decided to keep this meeting here. And well, because it is a demonstration of an actually working machine, which is the most important thing that I think is the reason that you're all here. Let's start.
Okay.
I will give the floor to Jorg.
Cool. Thank you very much. I'll say this. Before I start talking, I only dare to say when I ask the inventor to start the machine, because it goes together with the experiment. Then you hear it from me, okay? Moment. Can you please start it? Please pay attention how it's going to start this thing. Can you start it?
Just stop.
Yes.
Is it not simple?
Yeah.
key from it. But now the most nice part is to see what is inside. I have to make a little bit show, you know. But, how long do you want to wait for it? 10 minutes more? Before it starts opening?
Yes, about 10 minutes.
You say it.
I see no electrical cable. I see no power input.
Oh yes. Well, take a look inside yourself, okay?
Yeah, there is key no two. Power input.
There, take one.
Ik denk op dit moment nog niks. Als ik het laatste stukje niet gezien heb, dan denk ik helemaal niks. Maar we hebben wel een vermoeden hoe het werkt. Ik bedoel, het laatste stukje, daar zit het geheim van de smid. En als je dat niet heeft laten zien, dan weten we eigenlijk nog niks, 100% zeker. Maar we zijn wel aan 95% zeker uit andere
hand. Ja, dat is nog Jim. Dat is normaal. Oké, Jim, de next one. You, from there, almost.
Probably the future.
Maybe
10 hours.
I think 10 hours.
Yes. Then you turn around the moment that they make a picture of it from this inside the cage. Sure. March, take a pin. Take mother pin and the pin and the coma. The next one up here, not off. Iron there, huh? Attention, huh? The photograph. Yeah. What is now closed, it will be once. Content or not, depend on who is going to proceed with this. But now think where he put the battery inside. Yeah? Just think how he made it. Yeah? It's up to you. For me it's no battery.
I want to feel the applause you were.
Bravo! Okay, that is our demonstration. We are here today not for a lecture whatsoever. One day we'll be back. But especially the students, there is a lot of space for creativity. It's not finished.
You need an hour to put it in inside again.
Yeah, he's going to work on it for put it again. But now you look around the touch and for a while. The tables are there, otherwise will be a problem. Sorry for that. Yes, but it's good in such so many people. We did the same in Saturday in Germany with 3 professors from physics. Yeah. They were of course very enthusiastic. But it was a small group, they could do it their way and so on. But then this is a repetition. It's just showing these things.
Is it einfach?
Light.
Light. Aber die Magneten.
Zeker met machine, dat moet met de hoogste mogelijkheid zijn.
Gunshot machine is put together again. De neem zo. De hoek.